Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our first concert in God knows how many months or years, it seems like forever. I want to thank you for being here tonight. I want to thank all the students for helping us get this together. Ms. Colella is going to come up from the Friends of Music in just a moment and speak to you a little bit about the Friends of Music, which is an organization that helps all these students and all the students that go through this program in a variety of different ways. And I can't thank them enough for all that they do, and they are tremendously important. This is the first time that I've been with my colleagues back up here doing this with a large band like this on stage, I think a couple of years. So we're really, really happy to have them back here. Tonight, this is the Bookends concert, and it represents the youngest students that we have that have been playing in ensembles to the oldest kids that we have in the school playing in ensembles. It's a brief concert. We ask that all the students stay. I'm going to ask you to make sure that the students that we have here are going to be going back and sitting in the audience here to hear the rest of the groups. It's for them to hear what happens in the next couple of years so they can assess for themselves where they want to move into as far as tracking, and help the parents to understand what the possibilities are as we go along. So this first part of the concert is our fifth grade group. Ms. Bianchi is going to conduct this. Mr. Hauer is also here. He's going to be working with the jazz band with us over here in just a few minutes for the middle school, and then I'll be taking the high school crew up and do that as well. If you would be patient, we're just going to move quickly as we can in between things, and we'll try to keep everything to a minimum of time and hope you enjoy it. Ms. Colella, are you up here? There we go. So Ms. Harris and Ms. Colella, here we go.
My Harrison and I are up here just to welcome you as representatives of the Winchester Friends of Music organization, which has been around since 1985. It's a collection of community members and family members of students like the kids up here that support the Winchester Music Department, the Winchester Public School, Winchester Public School Music Department. So. The high school, we do a lot of work for the high school programs, but we also help at McCall and are hoping to expand down to the elementary schools as well. And some of the things that we do are fundraise for particular musical events. One thing that we've just started is the fundraising for the Disney trip. The high school whole entire music department is headed to Disney in April, so we are helping that happen and making sure that everyone that wants to go can participate in that. So you can see us after the concert out there, and we're happy to answer any questions that you might have. And
we have great spirit wear on sale for everyone, so please come by and support us. And the money does go to elementary schools, right? The teachers write grants for instruments that they need, or special programs in the past, like the, the master drummers come. So there's lots of things that the Friends of Music does for everyone in town. So thank you very much, and have a great night.
Thank you.
But these things are possible, and you'll be able to do some of this as you go over to the middle school. Now, you've seen Ms. Bianchi, who's your middle school band director, Mrs. Costello is also your middle school band director. Mr. Howard's going to do something over here. He's going to work with you as well. He does some of the work at the middle school as well, and also at the elementary school with us. So this is the middle school jazz band. Right as soon as this group is done, they're going to pop up here. We'll do the high school jazz band for a couple of tunes quickly, and they'll move right into the concert band, and we'll show you how that goes, okay? So thank you for being a great audience, everybody. And this is Mr. Howard. Say hi to Mr. Howard, everybody.
Thank you.
that the fifth graders are the ones that leave first, okay? They're going to go back out through the hall and grab all the gear. You would all stay seated just for that time while they do that. That would be very helpful. We'll make sure that nobody here moves, and we'll get everybody out here in short order. I want to thank you very much for being our guest this evening. We've worked on this piece for quite a bit. This is called Silverado. It's from a movie called Silverado, and it's a great piece of music. So here we go, Silverado.
Thank you. thank the fifth graders. Can we give a big round of applause to our fifth graders, please? Thank you very much for being our guest tonight. I hope you had a good night. Thank you very much.